okay. Let's play some Minnesota Cuke. Oh, excited. Oh boy, it's flashing. Like crazy. Oh my lord. I guess I should have an epilepsy warning.
Welcome to Minnesota
Cuke. Yeah!
It's time for your Minnesota Cuke adventure. Type in your name, or choose your name from the list if you've been here before. Click the fancy crock to start playing.
Okay, fancy crock.
I got it, Bob! The fabled crock of Hooky Balooky! They said it couldn't be found, but no challenge is too great for Minnesota.
If it's too loud, tell me.
That's great, Larry.
Bob, I prefer Minnesota.
Minnesota. Anyway, hurry back to the museum. I can't wait to get that kettle cleaned up and added to our new exhibit of ancient appliances from the Amazon.
I'm already testing her out to make sure she's in top working condition.
What exactly?
Oh, okay, there he goes.
Hit any key to start playing.
Any key? Okay. Where are the controls?
Ready.
Oh.
Hey!
This is one of my inspirations for making Larry Boy, or actually having the concept of Larry Boy being playable in Smash Bros., by the way. Oh lord, if it's too loud, let me know. Because it's made right there in the derriere. Yeah, it's a side scroller. I was planning on doing like Larry Boy and the Bad Apple, but what could be better? Oh, I found a C. It's like friggin' Donkey Kong Country. Hey, Kyle's the, I'll just call you Kyle. Is it too loud? Friggin' the sound the monkeys make. So, wait. How would I... Ooh. Where are the buttons? How do you... Oh, he has paws. So how do I shoot thingy? Oh, it's alt! Okay. Oh, man. So it's just right? Oh my goodness, monkey! Expand this!
Ouch!
Fuck. Oh wait, this is a freaking Christian game, I'm not supposed to curse. Dang it. Big Idea is gonna get me for that one. Oh no. And I wanted to be an animator for Big Idea. Which is now part of DreamWorks. Curse you, VeggieTales, in the house and in the city. Where the friggin'. Oh, I found the U. It says cuck. Oh, yeah, David and Goliath is one of my favorite. That friggin' scene where he just picks up the rod. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh yeah, let me just control. Oh, I can give him the bananas I got? That's not what I wanted to do.
Time to twirl!
Oh man, I keep thinking X's to jump.
Bananas!
Bananas! I have bananas.
Oh yeah.
Oh. The animations of Larry Boy and Smashes are gonna be inspired by Minnesota Cuke's movements. Cause I got like a sprite sheet. Ooh, I remember that thing. So wait, I can give them a banana or twirl them? So then where are the bananas use? Yeah, the monkeys. They're orange! Wait till we get to the freaking cave. I remember going against the red monkeys. Those things are hard. Oh, there goes another one. God, I remember playing a lot of this. My other game, I used to have the Mysteries of Veggie Island. That game was fun when I was a kid. Even though it was just a click and play thingy. Goodness, this is a long level. Yeah, hammock.
For a break. Get ready.
Oh wait, let me pee. I said let me pee. I'm just sending the link out to other people. I should have done that at the beginning. Let's see, Nibrok. Okay, send it to his group. Okay, I'll send it here. Oh boy! Oh wait, I wasn't supposed to turn my phone off. That's how I can see the chat. Oopsie. Oopsie poopsie. Alright! So I can do some VeggieTale impressions. I can do Mr. Mazel. Sort of.
I can do I think it was Jean-Claude or Philippe. I don't remember.
And then I can do
Jerry Gord.
I don't know about Larry, but I can I can sort of do him,
banana.
I guess. Oh wait, I remember. I can actually swing off that.
It's time to die, monkey.
Monkey.
Wait, what does this mean? There are peas?
They are French peas.
You're throwing coconuts, eh? Ooh, yoy.
Boing. Ah. Get on the... You know, Vinestock should actually play this. That would be funny. Oh boy. I had a long day at work today. God, I do like the, what do you call it? What? No! I was supposed to swing. Well, at least it counted as it. Oh, you want to play like that, monkey?
Monkey!
Oh, you gonna hit me with coconuts? Oh boy. Oh, so he automatically does that. Oh, I didn't know. I thought I had to press space. Pressing space this whole time. Oh boy.
Gotta collect all the monkeys.
Oh, secret level? Got the E, so it's this set. Oh boy. Larry Boy doesn't kill monkeys, Minnesota Q kills monkeys. Larry Boy kills villains, or doesn't kill villains, he gets them arrested. What the? You want to play like that, Mr. Monkey Man?
Hey!
Yeah, hey. No, I don't want to go up here. There are some glitches! Let's go down. Wait, I can't get out now. Am I stuck? Oh.
You had to hit the French pea thingy.
Yes.
Oh, I got an extra life. Oh boy.
Get ready.
I'm ready. Oh.
Hey.
Yeah, hey. I'm glad they made it so cute into like an episode, because the search for Samson's head.
Ah! It's Jean-Claude!
What happened to Philippe?
I can't do that one.
Wee! He says wee!
Sounds like friggin' Mr. Lunt.
Wee!
The French peas predicted the Nintendo Wii. When this game come out in,
Hey!
Oh, great. Oh, why didn't you hit him with a coconut? Oh, I have to start from the beginning now? Monkey.
Monkey. Monkey.
Oh no. Orange peas do absolutely nothing. I'm already bad at this.
Ready.
I'm ready. Oh wait, I gotta pee. Gotta see if the chat's still loading. It's not a flash game, Mario Man. It's actually a computer game, that you can buy. I remember playing this as a kid. Larry Boy it's not Larry Boy! Larry Boy's the hero. You got Larry Boy, and then you got Minnesota Cuke, who is an Indiana Jones knockoff, but he's a good one. I'm just gonna speedrun this, screw it. Ooh!
Bananas!
Bananas! This is my type of game. 10 out of 10 IGN. Yeah, burn. Oh, there was Jean-Claude.
I got you, sir.
Before every match in Mortal Kombat, be like. Oh boy. This game's actually pretty hard when it comes to the controls. We got friggin' French peas. More French peas, I think.
Yes.
Oh, an extra life. Oh, you wanna play Mr. P? Mr. P.
I made it!
Oh, my plane!
Hello?
Bob, I found the plane! But there's no trace of the crack of Hookie Balookie!
Oh no, it's lost forever!
I don't think so, Bob. There's some of my Aunt Ruth's goulash spilled on the ground around here, and it's still warm.
Ew!
That pot can't be that far off.
Our global positioning satellite shows me that you're near the village of the pea natives. Maybe one of the peas has the crock.
Don't worry, Bob. Minnesota Cuke is on the trail.
You know what's funny?
It, Larry.
This
it's
is supposed to be an
artifact.
Apple computer. It's a QWERTY 2K3, and it has Bob's icon. That is some genius work, Pea Village. Ew! Pea Village, a village filled with pea? No thanks. I'm good. That's what someone says when you burn them. Oh, great. Pea knocks me into friggin' Pit of Doom. Friggin' smash. This person friggin' plays at Evo. Plays Smash at Evo, knocks me into the pit. Wow. Get some. Oh, I can't grab you with my lasso, huh? I can still jump on you like a Goomba. Some of this music is gonna be in the Larry Boy mod, by the way, in Smash Brothers. This is a weird. Oh, see. I know it's not. It's friggin' Veggie Party. Oh wow.
Get ready.
Wait, I still have a zero. You know what? I'm gonna just. Why is Larry still blinking? This ain't right. Oh, it's because he's on his last life. Oh boy. I know I'm killing innocent peas! Look, he's just walking towards me and then.
Wee.
Look, he likes it! He says Wii! He predicted the Nintendo Wii in 2004, I think this game came out. A heart. Can I grab it? Dang it, I can't even grab that. think.
Hey!
Can't even grab that heart. Larry, jump higher!
Hey!
Yeah.
Hey! Monkey!
Expand that dong! Oh! Oh! Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Show me what you got. Show me what you got. I need speedrun strats.
No! I wanted to kill that pig.
Don't think I forgot about you, sir. No! What about you, sir? Burn. Yeah, what's weird? Evan, Mario Man 574. The third character is a friggin' cat. A cat. You already got Big the cat. You got Blaze. What about Small the dog? Huh? Small the dog, Big the cat. It makes sense. What? No! I got a friggin' game over on a... Oh, look at his face, though. He's like... I can't... They're starting me at the beginning. Well... Guess we have no choice. We gotta speedrun. I just gotta speedrun. Speedrun strats, come on, baby. Wow, this is actually easier when you're speedrunning.
Ouch!
Oh, yeah?
You want some of that pee?
Up. I'm in the zone right now. Oh, shoot. I think I can. Leap of faith, yes! Yes! Hop. That was easier! Oh wait, he didn't go to bed yet. Depressed Larry. Larry does not listen to Linkin Park. And he listens to, Sprinkles Park. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. Oh boy. I think I can beat this game in one sitting though. Ooh! Ooh, you just slivered that jump. Oh, you hang me with coconuts? Oh, it's coconuts!
You ain't throwing any more, pal.
I don't know what these monkey things are for. But they're important. Oh, he blinks because it's invincibility. Yeah, wee. Wait, can I? I can't lasso you either. I can't lasso the peas. I know I can lasso the. Ah, dang! I was gonna lasso the monkey.
Lasso the monkey. He was a very funny monkey.
I made it.
Last level is yes. Yeah, so if they made a Minnesota Cuke, and the Donkey Kong Jr. Yes, that would be hilarious. Is the chat even in the stream? Hold on, let me check.
And then you have Minnesota Cuke.
Oh wait, what the frig? The chat's not even showing up in the stream? That's weird.
I don't see.
Might as well remove it, I guess. If the chat's not gonna show up in the... Oh! Friggin'...
Get ready!
Jerk! Hold on. Let's pee. Wait, did it save? Oh, shoot.
Hit any key to start...
Oh, it saved, I think. What? No, it's starting me over. Shoot.
Are you sure you want to stop playing?
No, I'm just trying to get this friggin' chat. Where's the chat? The chat's right here. Why is it not showing up? Whoa.
Yes, stop the game.
Whoa, what's going on here?
Bye.
Oh, bye, Bob. What just happened? That happened, I guess. We'll try this again. Throw his computer. Wait, I can't click this. Oh, what happened? Let's try this again. Yeah. What happened? No! Minnesota Q stopped working? Are you serious right now? Okay. You gonna stop working on me, Minnesota Q? Vine sauce corruption one. Move the screen back. How am I supposed to do that?
Welcome to Minnesota.
Oh, it's working again.
And the coconut, it's to hit any key to start playing.
Ugh, dang it.
Ready.
I gotta restart the friggin' pea village. I mean, the music is okay.
Whee!
Don't think I forgot about you. Oh my lord.
Oops.
Yes, yes. Computer.exe has trolled me. Really? Is it that bad? Part of the screen? What? Oh, oops. That's on me. Oh my lord. Okay, we are officially corrupted. Oh. How corrupted can we get? Wow. This is unusual. Wow. Let's play like this, I guess. I can't see anything. I will. I'll play the whole game like this. What in the world is going on? Oh, this is gonna be hard.
Ouch.
How am I supposed to know where the friggin' bottomless pits are? Oh my lord! Oh good heavens, Master Manny! It seems you have a bit of a corruption! I just gotta hoppity-doo. Oh, I know through, if it's all black. Oh my lord, what is that thing? This is officially like Vine Sauce right now. Ooh, I don't even know what I'm doing. Help me. Help us all.
Whee! I made it!
Oh, I did! I did it!
Get
ooh.
Ready.
Oh, it's fixed. except for a few things. Hold on, I'll get it for you again. Let's corrupt it again. Okay.
It's go time.
Oops. Oh, I didn't see you, P. How am I? Well.
Get ready.
Oh. Okay then. This is just... this is the definitive... This is, the patched version. Holy crap, look how long Larry got over it. It's all me! It's all me! At this point, it's just my sprite everywhere.
Ouch.
I can't even see. What's the ground? What's the ground? What on earth is the ground supposed to be? Oh my, I can't even tell what anything is. It's just Larry everywhere. Oh my lord. What even? Only way I can tell. Well, I'm dead. Oh, I got a game over.
Get ready.
Well, I guess I'll play the game normally right now. Get familiar with how it is supposed to be. Oh, everything's still corrupted. Well, some things for the most part. What else is corrupted? Oh, you want some of this, monkey?
Ouch.
Oh! I didn't mean to press the friggin' Windows button. Oh. At least nothing except the background is corrupted. Right now it's just bitmaps. No back. Okay. Those are still messed up. At this point, I'm just accepting for what it is right now. Wait till we get to the next world. Hey, big dog, what's up? Just... when we get to the end, I'll just corrupt it there. Or I'll corrupt it here. Everything's still fine, apparently. Nothing's corrupting right now.
I made it!
Trying to corrupt Ready. Everything. Come on, corrupt. Nothing's corrupting anymore. Aw, oh, that's sad. Nothing's hello. Everything was awesome before. Everything corrupted. But now it's just the sky in the background and my lasso. Well, that was an accident. Okay. Oh, we still got these things. Let's see if I can corrupt again. No, nothing's corrupting still. Oh, that P just walked off. You saw it here, folks.
Gotcha.
Finally, I got the button right this time. Whoa, everything's just acting up all of a sudden. I'm not doing you any playthroughs. I don't take requests, big dog. Still playing with a black background. That's just... well, Let's corrupt it right here. See if it, what happens. Yay, we did it! Whoa. Peekaboo! Oh my lord, I can't tell what anything is right now. What is the ground? What is the ground? What is the? Oh my lord! What is? There's friggin' coconut eight. Okay. Well, that happened.
Get ready.
What the?
Get ready.
Yeah, I can't. I can't get ready. There's a reason for that. Cause I can't see a darn thing. What is the ground at this point? Yeah, see? I can't see. And I got a game over.
Get ready.
I'm just gonna do it like this. I feel like it's better this way. Cause now I can friggin' see everything. And I can probably speedrun it to that I stand corrected.
Get ready.
I don't take suggestions, really. Unless it has to do with Project Hudson, Big Dog.
Hey!
Yeah, hey, friggin' P.
Oh.
At least I'm not named after something you do in the toilet.
Wee!
Wee too.
I can't make the jump.
Larry, you need to jump higher. Larry, you need to jump higher. Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, there we go. I guess I got lucky the first time. Oh, that's still corrupted. I don't know why, but that's me up there. Oh, come on!
Get ready.
At least there was a checkpoint. Going to the corrupted thingy.
I'm
invincible. Oh. There he goes, again. Time to twirl.
Time to twirl.
Yeah. I'm not having Koopa Kid as a playable character, probably. We can't add him. I'm tired of people requesting stuff in Project Hudson that I can't do, really. All I can do right now is wait until stage customization is possible. I mean board customization. Making our own boards. Oh, shoot. Larry.
Gotcha.
Whew. At least nothing broke. Except for me. I am terrible at Minnesota Cuke, and I apologize. Vine Sauce would probably do better. Ooh! That save, though. Nice job, Larry. Okay, now everything is crisp. No! This is friggin' hard. Can I have, like, a moon jump code or something? For a kid's game, this is friggin' hard. That jump. It's the controls. I can't even... Oh my lord, I haven't played this game in so long. I need to get used to everything. It's hard for a platformer. Big Idea knows how to make a game. Okay, now this is speedrunning. coconut ape couldn't get me. Oh my lord. I'm not doing Bowser's Warped Orbit, okay? Big dog, I already got plans. I don't need any people suggesting anything. Sorry if it sounds harsh, but I've already planned everything. There will be no classic boards. It's all gonna be new and based on magic. Cause that's the theme of Project Hudson. And I got a letter. We just got a letter. Wonder who it's from. God, friggin' singing Blue's Clues tunes.
No! Oh! Arnold Schwarzenegger plays Minnesota Cook. Cook.
Friggin' let me throw.
This is my destiny. Let me chase my boulders and friggin' monkey stone coconuts.
Finally, I did it. I saved the world.
Aha! Did he miss it this time?
Huh? Heck! Got an extra life on y'all.
Hair dome. Yeah.
There's a monkey.
Ah! I made it.
It's like that scene from friggin' Sonic.
This is Bob.
Two.
Hi, Bob. Minnesota here. I've got some
monkey.
News. Great, Larry. Did you find the croc of Hookie Malookie? Did the
I love have... VeggieTales, the
no,
Baelish channel.
No. It looks
it's
like
my childhood, and it's also my inspiration for, why I animate.
What kind of monkeys would be interested in ancient
cooking
appliances?
Dude, I
want to
work for a big idea.
Well,
make
he looks like a really
great
big
again.
Monkey, and hungry.
A really big monkey, huh? Well, I'll do some research and see what I can dig up on the primates in that area. Larry, you find that monkey!
Find that monkey!
And I'm on it!
And Larry's just like, Bob, that's racist. River!
Ready!
I don't remember this one. I remember the cave. The cave was the only level I actually remember. And it was hard, I tell you. Friggin', can I catch the fish? No, I can't catch him.
Time to twirl! Whee!
Oh my lord. Speedrun strats. Oh god. I can tell this wasn't intended for kids only. Cause I'm having trouble with it too. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Things are getting hard. I'm not gonna play it corrupted, by the way, Mario Man. Reason being, because I can't see anything when it's corrupted. Look at the tiles, though. Those are good. I like these tiles. Put them in New Super Mario Brothers, you got yourself some good tiles. Ah, shoot. There's actually a test sprite in this game, and it was a mushroom from Super Mario World. Why is the upper screen still bad? Oh my goodness. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to click that. Everything's gonna be corrupted. Oh no, it's just
time to twirl.
Black screen.
Gotcha.
Ooh, okay.
Oh.
Everything's corrupted.
I made it.
Woo, congrats, Larry. Yeah, everything's except for the upper sprites. Everything else is fun. Oh my god, this pea is walking a monkey.
Time to twirl.
What in the world is that supposed to be? It's a spring, I think. I should probably restart the game. Only because, to get, like, every sprite working again. So it doesn't look ugly. Because it's looking a bit ugly up there. And this water, I think, is supposed to move. Absolutely. Oh good, I had a checkpoint. Monkey.
Monkey!
What? How does the water hurt Larry?
Take a spin.
Ooh, take a spin. Bubblegum!
Hey. I want it! I want the bubblegum!
Bubblegum!
So, I just... So how much bubblegum do I get?
Ouch!
Oh, I can't get hurt when I'm using it. It's like invincibility, I guess. Oh, man. Oh, good. I'm out of bubblegum! Of course there's Super Mario references everywhere. You know, the Baelish channel, VeggieTales is not just for kids. It's like Mario. Parents say, oh, Mario's for children. VeggieTales is for everyone. Pretty much. It's not like I'm being, what do you call it? I mean, I like it. It's not all, like, nice. Now, VeggieTales nowadays on Netflix, don't really like it. I like the show and all, but it's just missing a lot. Oh, God. That monkey. That friggin' big ape. Oh god, this brings back memories. I used to play this all the time, by the way, the Baelish channel. I don't understand why you judge someone like me for playing such a good game. You just missed out. Vinesauce played Larry Boy, and it wasn't just- okay. And I'm dead.
Gotcha.
Ah, come on. I'm bad at this game.
Ready.
God, if this were Super Mario Brothers, I'd be nailing it. But this is not Mario Brothers, and the friggin' physics are so different. Fun game, though. I really recommend it for anyone who likes 2D platformers.
Bubblegum.
Let's use this bubblegum. I can break the game like this, can I? Am I breaking the game? I'm breaking the game! Oh my god, I'm breaking the game right now. Okay. Well. Oh, no, never mind. End palette.
Take a spin.
Ooh, giant monkey. Giant monkey! How far do these boulders go? Yay, let's break the game some more! Go, Larry, go! Go, Larry, go! Go, Larry, go! Break the game! Did I beat the level yet? This level's taking forever. Don't pop. Don't pop here. Pop here. Okay, fine, keep going. Keep going, Larry. Keep going. This bubblegum lasts for a long time. Oh, man.
Take a spin.
Okay, this is getting a bit hard. I landed in a bad spot, y'all.
I'm the girl.
God, imagine- Oh! Freaking monkey!
Bob's old museum and candy shop. Bob speaking.
Bob, it's Minnesota Cuke. I'm hot on the trail of that monkey thief. He just ducked into the caves.
That's great, Larry. Oh, I did some research and found out about those big monkeys. They're called the coconut apes, and they've been stealing from the pea natives for years.
No wonder those peas were so ornery.
But the real question is, who's behind it all? Somebody must have trained those apes to take things from other people. Somebody who doesn't know right from wrong.
That's awful, training those poor monkeys to steal.
Well, Larry, if you find that croc, you'll find the mastermind behind the coconut apes.
Will do, Bob. It takes a lot more than some dark caves to scare off Minnesota Cuke.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna have to restart the game, mainly because,
Are you-
Yep. Bye!
To fix the sprites and stuff. Hold on. I'll try not to press the friggin' Windows button this time. I don't remember Antidote Entertainment. Like, what were they? What games did they work on?
Welcome to Minnesota Cuke and the Coconut Inn. It's time for Get Any Key to start
playing. Alright, let's go into the caves, everybody. I remember this. I got stuck on this so much as a kid. Cause look, just look at it. I mean, it's well designed and all. But, oh my,
hey!
Oh, you want a piece of this? God, I even remember the bats. Oh my god. Bats were the worst. Bats were the worst in this level.
Gotcha. Ouch.
Oh my god.
Take a spin.
Got like thwomps. A VeggieTales version of thwomps.
Take a spin.
You know, this level is actually easier than I remember. I remember oh, Larry's tuba! I need it. I need Larry's tuba. I wanna use it. Aw. Ooh. That actually helps a lot. Never mind. I stand corrected. Am I gonna collect another? Ooh. Well, there I go.
Get ready.
It's like playing friggin' a Flash version of Super Mario, except with Larry the Cucumber. Come on. Ooh, okay.
Oops.
What? Well, that's a game over. I'm usually really bad with Minnesota Cuke. I'm 18 years old playing this, and I'm still bad. Oh, friggin' bat. Get away.
Ouch.
Ah, dang it, I hate the bats because of that reason. Oh, he's coming back for more. How do you have monkey, like giant apes in VeggieTales? I understand you got penguins, but apes?
Time to twirl.
I mean, the old VeggieTales, you could have anything. Even this, friggin'. Glad they brought that reference in. Okay. Let's spell keck. E?
Time to twirl!
Where's the other K? lord, this is hard. Oh, Golden, hello. You like the gold apes? Huh. I don't like that the control button is,
Ouch.
Oh, really? This is why that friggin' thing is harder than Thwomps. Oh, shoot. No!
Ouch.
Oh, you wanna play that game? Friggin' Conky Dong.
Ouch.
Friggin' Bat! Gah.
Hey!
Oh! No, you don't.
Time to twirl.
No, this is why I hate bats. I hate the bats in this game so badly. So much, actually. Friggin'
hey.
Kill.
I need a nap.
Oh my lord. And apples.
Get ready.
Alright, let's see here. It's friggin'. Oh god. Friggin' hardest. Yeah, I killed the bat. Now this is what I had before I even knew what Mario was. To be honest, I only found out about Mario through my aunt when I was in kindergarten. She got me a Game Boy Advance.
Ouch.
No! Come on, Larry, you got this, boy. You're my cuke. My cuck. Larry the cuckumber. Lori the cuckumber.
Gotcha. Hey.
Oh, that bat just wanted a piece of this cuck. Oh my goodness, I remember this part. It was not pretty when I was little. These are hard levels. Oh, oh, never mind. I got to jump on you.
Time to twirl.
Oh my goodness, how am I supposed to? Ooh. All right, this is a friggin' hard game. How did I even beat this when I was a baby? I remember beating this game as a kid. I don't remember how.
I need a nap.
This is harder, a bit harder than Donkey Kong Country. Cause there's, you got limits in this one. Not to mention you swing a lot. Oh my lord. Oh.
Hey, take a spin.
No! Friggin' ape.
Get ready.
These apes are
time
huge.
To twirl.
You need sleep now? Okay, good night. Night, Golden.
Oops.
What? Oh, I'm gonna rage quit. I'm gonna rage. Rage quit.
Gotcha.
Oh, how did I do that? Oh, I could have done that. Oh, I killed you without even trying.
Oops.
I'm just gonna run through this. Screw it, YOLO! Yo! Freaking bat.
Gotcha!
Freaking hard.
Gotcha.
Gotta be very precise with this type of stuff. Oh! Oh, jeez.
Ouch.
Ah. Yes, this is Vegetable Indiana Jones. Eric, it's trash. Welcome to the stream, where I am terrible at friggin' Minnesota Cuke, a game I beat as a child but can't beat as a young adult. Oh my lord.
Yes!
We got an extra life.
Wow!
Did
this
I just.
Is Bob, how may I direct your call?
Bob, it's Minnesota Cuke.
Did I just skip
I've got
this
some
level
big news
to
report.
Another world?
I found the entrance to some ancient ruins.
Good job, Larry. I did some research on those caves, and they lead right to the hidden realm of the coconut apes. You're close to finding the real thief.
The real thief? I thought the coconut ape was the thief.
No, Larry. The real thief is whoever trained those monkeys to steal for him. My research indicates that the apes have a reclusive leader living deep in the heart of those ruins. He goes by the name of Jungle Jimmy and has been using the coconut apes to steal for years.
I bet he's got the croc a hookie balooky then. I'll find him and the croc and the rest of my goulash.
Be careful, Larry. It's rumored that Jungle Jimmy has never been bested. Getting that kettle back might be harder than you think.
Fear not, Bob. Minnesota Cuke isn't afraid of a little danger. It promotes good posture.
Promotes good posture? Well, I think we're on the last world, to be honest. Because this is a short game. Let's do this ruins
one.
Oh, one of my favorite tunes! Okay, let's do this. Oh, I forgot. I think you can get on top of the wall.
I wasn't so sure. Take a spin.
Oh, wait. There's a block right there. I jumped.
Hey.
Well, that worked as. Oh my god, he's throwing bolts.
Gotcha.
Bolts. Friggin' a bit challenging. How do I get up there?
Oops. Time to twirl.
Oh my god. Friggin' bees. Oh my god. I'm gonna struggle. The struggle is real right now. Oh! God, that save.
Time to twirl!
Oh my god, this is a hard level. No! Ugh!
Get ready!
This is freaking hard. You gotta time these jumps just right. Dang it. Hard game. Like I've said many times. Oh my lord.
Gotcha.
Trying not to curse in the stream for people who love VeggieTales. Plus it's a wait, come on. You may have little kids watching the stream soon. I dropped the F-bomb a bit earlier. But that was once, and I think I'll try to bleep it out.
Take a spin.
I'm probably gonna do highlights on this too. Maybe. Like, of rage.
Ouch.
Freaking monkey. I mean, coconut ape. Thank goodness Larry got that one. I thought I was a goner. Oh my god.
Take a spin.
There's so much strategy is needed. I was at the end too! I get so tense. Come on, Larry, just give me this win. Oh. Freaking hard. I made it! Thank goodness. Oh. Ugh, this level is killing me. I think there are a total of three levels in this world. There's this, there's Jungle Jimmy. Well, yeah, Jungle Jimmy's next, I think. I think you'll see him at the goal, actually. Oh no. That was too high, though. Ugh. Okay. Oh. Oh, I know when to time it. So right when Larry grabs it. Let's see if I can get it. Oh, that was a close one, guys. Oh my goodness. Oh, that actually helped me. Thanks, Coconut 8. And I got the tuba. Okay. Oh yeah, you want a piece of this cucumber? I gotta make sure my finger's always on control. Because that's the button. Oh my goodness, I thought there was nothing. Hey. Oh, you want a piece of this one?
Time to twirl!
Yeah, time to twirl.
Time to twirl!
Time to twirl. Found the K. Where's the E?
Up.
No! No!
Get ready!
Oh goodness, please. Oh wait, this was a checkpoint? Oh, good. I get to pick up where I left off. The other K. Yeah.
Time for a break.
Okay, so there's three stages. If I'm correct. Wait a second. Wait, why did Larry stop there? Oh shit.
Time to twirl.
Oh, this is actually easy. You just gotta click the space bar right when you hit it. Well, that I needed to wait for. Good thing this is the last level before we fight Jungle Jimmy.
Wonder who Jungle Jimmy is?
Probably people be like, oh, I know. I know too, but I don't want to spoil it for anyone who hasn't ever seen this. Okay. What? That's a full of, friggin' full of baloney. Biscuits and baloney.
Take a spin.
Take a spin, monkey face. Never mind.
Get ready.
That's yeah. Eric is trash. Oh, that's really easy. And then I die. Well, I figured out how to get the timing right with those things. These are like thwomps. Oh, oh. Are we using speedrun strats, my boy? Okay.
Hey.
Oh, not the bees. I think we're almost at Jungle Jimmy. Yep, I think we're close. Extra life. Yeehaw. Yeah, get away, friggin' mosquito things. Bees. K-E-K. Keck.
Get ready!
Reach! What, did they put me all the way back here? Oh, the bees. What? Did I actually make it up? Oh, I didn't even... What? Larry, are you going... Okay, never mind. Momentum stuff. Oh, God. I hate those things. Oh, Jungle Jimmy?
Who goes there?
I'm Minnesota Cuke, and I've come for the crack of Hookie Balookie.
The who of Hookie, what's it?
You know what I'm talking about, and I know who you are. I can see the crack right there on your head.
Oh, you mean my new crown. Every jungle king needs a crown, you know. This one fits me just perfect.
That's no crown. That's a lost ancient relic, and I'm here to reclaim it. It belongs in a museum.
Reclaim it? It's mine now! I live by the ancient rule of the jungle. He who is the finder is the keeper. And I've had my apes out looking for a fancy hat for me. I'm a-keeping it!
But that's stealing. When you steal, you hurt other people.
Why are you smiling
right
about that, Larry?
That don't belong to you. That's one of God's important rules. And it applies even out here in the jungle.
Well, the only way I'm giving this fancy hat back is if you can beat me in a challenge of skill and cunning.
You're missing the point. But I guess it's better than nothing. You're on! Get ready!
Alright, let's do this. Oh, shoot. Come on, why does he get the easy route? Oh, shoot. How am I supposed to beat him? Oh, never mind. Well, what do you know? I'm actually beating him. Whoa, I never expected me to just beat him like that. Get mad, son. I got speedrun strats, apparently. Ah, oh, come on. Let Jimmy Gord beat me. He's too fat. Oh, I could just have done that. What? Oh, you he's catching up. No. I can't let him beat me.
Wow.
Okay. Okay.
Me at climbing,
oh my God.
Apes, and they were born in the trees. You won back your fancy hat.
Wait, he doesn't have his thing on his head.
Even if Bob won't let me cook goulash in it.
But now I don't have a hat. Every good leader needs a fancy hat. Where am I gonna find a new one?
Hey, if it's a fancy hat you want, you can have mine. It's a gift from me to you, and you don't have to steal it.
A gift? Wow, I've never gotten a gift before, and this hat is much more comfortable. Hey, making friends with people works out a lot better than stealing from them.
God wants us to be nice to each other, to share and give gifts, not steal.
You know what? From now on, I'm going to make friends with my neighbors, and I'm going to give back all the stuff I've stolen. Thank you, Brave Cucumber.
I figured you were going to be hungry.
God's way is the best way.
No problem. Just another day at the office for Minnesota Cuke.
Oh, it's flashing. Well, that went well for gameplay. Oh, this game was awesome when I was a kid. It's still challenging. I died a lot.
Okay.
I see John Wick everywhere. Oh yeah, Indiana Jones font.
Wait, wasn't that the beta title screen? Nah, never mind. Can you believe such a little team made a good game? I remember playing Veggie Carnival. I think I'll do that next time. Maybe I'll play Veggie Carnival. So that's it, we start the beginning. Okay. I think that's it for the stream. If you enjoyed it, I mean, give it a like. If you missed it, you're pretty much watching it right now. Hello, up past me, how are you doing? I mean, hello, future me, how are you doing? Anyways, I think that'll wrap everything up. Thanks for watching. See ya.